OmniSD is a third-party application for KaiOS devices. Thanks to it, it is possible to detect packaged applications in zip format present in the downloads folder of the SD card and the internal memory or in a folder created by us that we can call apps, to then install them. Another feature of this application is the ability to get a privileged factory reset by pressing the hash key while the app is running. The privileged factory reset is only a safe restore to factory settings, but that enables those privileges necessary to enable the developer menu within the settings application on the system, allowing the user to access ADB and to development tools such as WebIDE directly from the menu and without typing codes, and allows the installation of applications that require special permissions, marked in the manifest.webob file as type certified. Like other applications for KaiOS and Firefox OS, it is written using HTML, JavaScript and CSS. The weight of the installation is approximately 58 kilobytes. To install this application, there are two methods. One, the secure method, in which the only partition that is touched is that of user data, like any third-party application, and therefore easily removable, and which therefore does not in any way prevent the loss of official updates. 2. The extreme method, which installs the application through a script from recovery mode directly on the system partition and modifying the permissions directly on the ROM, thus canceling the guarantee. And this is a method that I strongly advise against, unless it is yours interest obtaining future updates on your device. Safe jailbreak is possible in two ways. 1. For devices such as the Nokia 8110 4G and Alcatel Cingular Flip 2, just use WebIDE and connect the phone to the computer using a USB cable connected to the PC, after obtaining the debug symbol by typing in the code, which may vary depending on the device, as in the case of Positivo P70S. 2. For more closed devices such as Cat B35 and Gio Phone, which do not have the necessary binary files to make ADB work and no working codes to get debug, the only alternative is to enter EDL mode and flash the data partition, replacing it with a patched version, whether you want to include OmniSD directly in it or at least activate ADB and the development tools so that you can perform the normal jailbreak indicated in the previous point. There would also be a third method, but this would be the discretion of the manufacturer of the device, or directly of KaiOS Tech. It would be great to be able to get such an application inside the Kai Store, or at least an app that can help future developers by helping them in their creations. With this video, I hope to finally put to rest all those voices that want to throw mud on the jailbreak and on the Banana Hackers community, because the sideload of third-party apps is not wrong. It belongs to the nature and the open source philosophy of Firefox OS, which is the heart that enhances the KaiOS operating system. Freedom is a right. In the case of software, it is a choice. Thanks for your attention.